Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi, and in this video I'll discuss about the Bank Nifty. So this is Bank Nifty and 1 hour chart. So here we can see Bank Nifty is running in uptrend last few days. So right now Bank Nifty is just running in a range. So I want to show you the range. So you can see this is the right now you can see this is the range, and prices are running in between this range, right? So now we are expecting that Bank Nifty will go up to this level. Let me draw here. So now we can see we are expecting that Bank Nifty will go up to this area, right? And this is our next target around 31,400 near. Near 31,400. That will be our next target, but you can see and in between this range, and right now they are running in a small range, right? This is a small range, right? Now we are expecting that next the target will be here in this upper level around 30,400. So if in case they break this resistance line, so here you can see this is a resistance line, right? So if they break this resistance line, so we are expecting that definitely it will go up to this area, right? So now this is for 1 hour. So if you see in a 15 minute chart, right? So this is a 15 minute chart. So in 15 minute chart, you can see the price just running above this 200 moving average, right? So here, who people wanna enter here in this market, so you just book your profit around this area around 30,600, because this is a resistance level. So in case they break this level, so you can go for buy again from this area, right? So if you wanna enter here, so keep your SL just below this area, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.